This is NBAA TV News. I'm Dave Bender, webcasting from the 62nd Annual Meeting and Convention in Orlando, Florida. Hours before opening day, exhibitors from across the United States and from around the world are hard at work setting up exhibits. NBAA CEO Ed Bolin says heavy economic turbulence won't stop this year's exhibition from turning out to be a blockbuster show.
Well, the show's coming together extremely well. It is setup day, so we have a tremendous amount of activity here in the convention center as we prepare for what I really believe will be one of the most important shows in NBAA history. You know, we've had a very challenging year, and as we come out of that and begin to look forward and to turn the chapter to a new page for business aviation, I think there's a lot of excitement. We have a large number of exhibitors here. The attendance looks very, very strong. We certainly don't plan on testing some of the lofty peaks that we hit over the last couple of years when we were off the charts, but this is going to be a very important and I think very meaningful and worthwhile show. I think that's why everyone's here in Orlando.
Bolin says one focus of the show will be on the number and variety of people who sustain business aviation, both on the ground and in the air.
I think a lot of people think about the airplane, may think about the pilot, but there's a whole infrastructure that goes around that, and that's really part of what's on display here. Insurance companies, finance companies, fixed-based operations. There's a whole panoply of really exciting companies that really form an infrastructure that is critical to business aviation and is really where some of those really important jobs are that we're always generating and creating throughout the United States.
Bolin says the theme this year will emphasize the importance of business aviation in commerce and closing the deal. No plane, no gain. All eyes will be on incoming FAA Administrator Randy Babbitt, who will address the assembly.
Randy, as many people know, is new to the FAA, but certainly not new to general aviation. He has been a longtime pilot, knows our industry very well.
Forbes magazine publisher Rich Karlgaard and Tom Buffenbarger, president of the International Association of Machinists and Aerospace Workers, will also give their vision for business aviation. Golf icon and veteran business flyer Arnold Palmer will cap the convention.
So we think it'll really underscore the important no plane, no gain message that business aviation is essential to our nation's transportation system and to our nation's economy.
Bookmark this page for updates, sights, and sounds direct from the floor of the 62nd Annual NBAA Convention here in Orlando, Florida. For NBAA TV, I'm Dave Bender.